Jazz, Sixers, Donovan Mitchell. Utah, they've won 5 straight. The Sixers enter winners of 3 in a row. Now, let me tell you this. Some like to be fast and do it with speed, or you can trust the process like Joel Embiid. 29, 13, and 4 since returning from COVID. He had 11 in the first quarter, 19 points, 9 rebounds in the game. Takes that one full court. Hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished? Tobias Harris, 17 and 7. Matisse Thybulle. First you don't succeed, try again, my friend. Sixers up by 5 after 1. But it's a Jazz thing. Word to Guru and Premier. Ingles, hitting hard like Gangstar. Then he's self-made, a 5-star to put him anywhere he just blazed. Donovan Mitchell, 22, including 5 threes. Utah up by 7, in control at recess. And in the second half, you already know what time it is. Take all 3 of these. The Jazz shot 37% from distance. They hit 15 threes. Hassan Whiteside, 14 and 10. Utah up by 10. Time to close it out without a doubt. Rudy G in the place to be, as it is plain to see. 17 and 21 rebounds. Bogdanovich, the offensive weapon. The fo-fo. All I heard was Boggy, don't hit me no more. 14 in the game, the Jazz extend their winning streak and they end the Sixers simultaneously.